You could use the lever to push the lever down.
Oh.
But we're going to have to do it back. I'm just showing you that there's two ways.
Down?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4?
Yeah, like have a pause between them. Don't go
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Just, we shot low. The one we didn't know where it went hit the 8 on the bottom. And that one just hit the bottom of the black.
Oh, so I'm going the right way.
You're on the right way. Either, I don't know if the picture is not right. Or...
I might have to move it up a little bit.
And just put it down like that. Nope, just put it down. Actually, what you should do is
right there.
Back up for me. Just to your right. See this button?
I have no
push one. That button, the magazine's going to drop. And then you're going to take the magazine out. Now put the gun down. There you go. And we're going to load it.
So, five?
Yep. So push it in.
Look. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Now, if you don't pull it all the way down, you just pull it slightly down.
No one's getting that. Yep. That was an adjustment.
All right. There you go. Perfect.
Just the thread.
Yep. Look good. You don't have to stop so hard. Pull the slide back. Let go of it as soon as you pull it back. There you go. Now she's not.
I can go all the way.
Yep.
How'd I do?
You want to do it again?
Okay. You and Beth are.
Say that again?
You and Beth are.
Finger off. Pick it up.
I'm gonna try and do the top.
Okay. Florida. I was talking to Pep about the Zapretta.
There you go.
I'm gonna go for the left.
Yep.
Yeah, I've done
that. Still loaded down.
Huh?
Still loaded?
No, that was 5.
That was 10. I have 10.
Hey, you have to open 9.
Yeah,
yeah.
Well, what do I do?
Just pull back.
Here it goes.
So there's 4 left?
Yeah.
Okay.